YouTube, what's up? We are finally back home from a long trip, to be honest. It has been a couple of videos, but today we are here to talk about... Actually, we're not here to talk about anything. Today we are going to complete Gen 9. So we had the challenge mode recently, and I think the goal now is to finish all of those challenges. We have to do all 9 gens and all the different typings. So I'm going to post all of them on YouTube, of course. I'm gonna post the amount of tries. So this one in particular was Gen 9. It took me only one attempt, obviously, because Gen 9 is pretty strong, right? Of course, we have Tinkaton, we have all of those Pokemon. Those are very, very strong. For the rules, I have a couple of them. So of course, we have the one from the challenges, right? From the challenge mode, sorry. So we have only Gen 9 and we have no legendary and we have no retries. So no F5, no retry. If we die, we restart from the beginning. So all of this was made in one try. That's why I'm talking about attempts, because whenever I lose, I'm going back to the beginning. There you go. That's gonna be it for me. So I will see you guys next time. Oh, and by the way, before we go, I don't talk too much when I'm in a like very stressful situation, or when I'm not very stressful, but like against trainers. So maybe 195 or 190 or 188, those are gonna be pretty silent, because I don't usually talk when I'm focused on a fight. It's more easy on Endless because there is really nothing to do, but for Classic I have to still think just a tiny bit to beat those trainers. Sometimes it's gonna be a bit quiet. I'm gonna try to work on that one. All right, that's gonna be it for me. I will see you guys in the next one. All right, let's do the team. It's gonna be an easy team. I mean, we're probably not gonna struggle, to be honest, but let's just do a team. I'm gonna take this guy. I'm gonna take Tinkaton, of course. Earth Power, Astral Barrage. I feel like everything is like back to default for some reason. I think they changed a couple of moves, to be honest. Yeah, they're always changing egg moves. There is the passive abilities are gonna be changed as well. So I mean, there is so much change when it comes to egg moves or when it comes to passive abilities. It's most of the time it's just not worth taking into account. So it's pretty annoying. But body press. Yeah, the game is lagging. It's probably because of the challenge mode. I'm taking this for pickup as well. I don't think we can lose with this team, to be honest. I don't think it's possible, but it's a fire type. I feel like Gen 9 is a free win, to be honest. It should be, at least. PokeMD is weekly draft league. Are you playing? You're playing Showdown or something? I remember seeing this guy on YouTube. Oh yeah, it meant I'd, okay, hit myself 3 times. Nice. So cringe. I don't watch like competitive guy or Showdown people on YouTube, but I remember seeing his videos. I'm pretty sure he made a video about Pokerogue as well, right? On a de discipline de Nuzlocke. Ah, ici. Heroes 11. Interesting. I don't know him. I do not know him. There is a lot of dialogue times post Gen 6. Like, do you mean like starter dialogue at the beginning or? It's phase one. Okay, I think this guy is faster than me though. Never mind. Then they're gonna nerf something else. I haven't even played Tinkaton yet. Yeah. Oh, I have nothing for this guy. Can't wait for the steel move, by the way. I actually went on the fighting type too. I'm a dumbass. You love to see it. What's up, Evenly? That's a lot of changes, yeah. There is a lot of things coming, yeah. What's up, Cuss? Yeah, did you... Wobbuffet is getting sturdy, by the way. So it's gonna be even better with Metal Burst if they don't change Metal Burst. You can literally play sturdy passive Wobbuffet into Poison Heal or something. You finish your Endless yesterday, yeah. GG, by the way. GG! For the finishing your run. Dirty, nice. You love to see it. They all have bite as well, that's crazy. Earthquake? Really? But Groudon gets flash fire? Ay, 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 brother. That is one sad nerf. But they all have like ground moves, hello? So cringe. I missed! Ah, it's because of the ability, I'm pretty sure. When will the nerfs happen? No clue. It's somewhere during this month. Like, pretty soon. 1 or 2 weeks. I will let you know if you join the Discord. If you join the Discord, by the way, I'm gonna say this every time, but I do keep a channel updates. Every time there is an update, I post it in the Discord. Like the type of effectiveness from today, the Elite 4 updates, the starter icons and stuff. So, 1 year is okay, yeah. Oh, I don't have my ground move anymore. Am I still faster? Okay. Yeah, work for sure, yeah. If you take a leap here, you have to work, yeah, for sure. I mean, you don't have to, it's just better if you work. That's it. Okay, Ivy doesn't have the best team, I'm not gonna lie. It should be pretty easy later on, even with Rayquaza. Depends what Rayquaza has as well. If Rayquaza has Victory, it's gonna be an issue, but otherwise, yeah. Should be okay. What do you have for me? Crunch? Ooh, Crunch is pretty... it's pretty tough, buddy. I think it's poison type, right? Okay, it's a poison type and fire type. Ooh, that's annoying. That's always what you should do, Balthazar. You should always take the vultures over everything else. That's how it is. Earthquake. Alright. Sucker Punch, you love to see it. Yeah, first impression and the Sucker Punch. Okay, that's low kicks for you. Linero, nice. Four in a row! Wow! Holy! Damn! What? Hello? Game? Five in a row? Okay. Okay, finally. Holy. Ah, this guy has drought. Interesting. Oh, do you hurt or not? That's not too bad. Oh, do you think I can go in endless with no strats? No strats? With ionization? You can go 2.5k, 3k, easy. Even more than this. Look, we had the bug again! That's so annoying. If you build ionization correctly, yeah, for sure. I'm sorry, Diflosion. I'm so sorry. Cocobalt is pretty strong. It's always Ramos. It's always you, Ramos. Always. His skills? Not close enough. I could use the strat and have 1500 waves to get started. Yeah, you can, yeah. It's up to you what you want to do. But you cannot... you can't play Zacian all the way. Just know about this. So if you want to finish your run, you need a new strat, yeah. Keep up the videos. Thank you, Rixo, thank you. Valkyr has speed boost and Dialga against Levitates. Wow. Fighter lose speed boost, wow. Probably better to fight all the way to 5850, but most of the time you don't really have the energy to do it, right? Opportunist is okay. So it should be fine, like. Was that Rika, by the way? Yeah. Oh, he has a... That's so bad. He's faster than me too. It is what it is. Oh, he didn't actually use Earthquake again? You are so dumb, Rika. I swear. I love you, but... Ooh, Future Sight is pretty dangerous though. Oh, that's a lot of ground types Pokemon. Yeah, there is Runaway and Pickup, yeah. Indeed. Tordy, yay! Wow, you have Volt Tackle. I have no berries on this guy, I'm gonna die, okay. Well, it is what it is. It's actually pretty bad, huh? Never mind, it's not. I forgot to switch, that's so annoying. Aye, 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 it's whatever. What's up, Poppy? What's up? Just kill me, bro. Oh, that's actually the bad Pokémon to be on. Holy. All right. If you play online, of course. It won't change form somehow. I guess they change it or something. I don't know. I haven't tried since. I don't have a Pokemon with like both forms. Maybe you can only get one form now. Maybe that's why my Gengar cannot get his form too. That would be actually insane. Yeah, I know, Riznak, yeah. Now that you say it, I know. I actually said it on my video as well. That's so funny. I said it on my video, like, if you have the... That's so funny. Oh my god. Yeah, stuff you forget, right? But I forgot... Whatever. Yeah. But then you have something faster than me, GG. Of course you have a normal type. Of course you do. Dragon next. Dragon. It should be fine. I forgot to change the berries, but I think it should be okay. What do you have for me? That's okay. I'm not too late for what, Evenly? For the Elite Four? Rock type, hein? Ooh. Yeah, Skeledirge is not the play, buddy. That's not the play, I'm sorry. Ooh, this hurts. Oh boy. Oh my god, it didn't... Okay, I'm dead. He didn't actually use the... Yeah. Reversed, huh? Boy. Yeah, Corridon, I figured. Interesting team. For sure. What's up, Ivy? I'm gonna Dragon Dance, he's gonna switch into Rayquaza, you know the drill. Ooh. Hurricane ou Trage, ok. Fair enough. Oh, does he have V-Create? Hey, Outrage is not gonna work, buddy. Ok, he still has Typhlosion, though. He's faster than me as well. He's faster than me, that's so annoying. Wow. Not even close. Not even close. Okay, I know exactly what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna switch into... into Garg. Yeah, that's one gen done. Yeah, 100 points. Look at that. Gen 9 completes. Ooh, that was so hard.